What's up, again? It's Persian Craft here. I'm sorry if I'm talking real low. I have to be quiet and let me dang it. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah, today we're playing Let's Play Minecraft. This here is episode 1. Faction will be out soon. I promise. Let's go to video settings and turn this down, because I am not on a flat wood. Yeah, I already started getting wood and stuff. Let's get some of that. It's almost getting night time, so I better hurry. Get some sticks. Based on that. Come on. It's almost getting night time here. I don't want to die on the first night. Come on, guys. Come on. Come on, Piggy. Hurry up. Hurry, 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 hurry. Daddy, no, I want to die. Not tonight. Please, I do not want to die. Come on. Like, I'm playing on 1 point. Yeah, 1.10. Let's grab that. And lock this here off. Let's block it off up here. So nothing really sees me out in here. Let's make a cobble pick. Well, technically it's called stone pick, but I call it cobble for a reason. I guess I can make a slab so we don't get shot by arrows. See, there might be still light in here, but it's done all the jobs, alright. Hope y'all can hear me or something. I got the mic boost on, so y'all can hear me better or something. Hold on, give me a second. Alright, I had to change on real fast. Get me real fast, let me date all this. Okay, I got this here all mined out. And let's make a furnace. Let's go and get some torches going. Let's place the furnace over here. Let's put some there. Gonna get some charcoal real fast. Still don't see any mobs for some reason. I don't know why. I'm gonna take half of that. Like, when I play on a server, see this? It's down here, Matt. I have no clue where they put it at. So it makes it more difficult for me to craft stuff. Sorry if I like stutter or something. I just been having a hard time talking right now. Guess where can I mine up at? Guess right here. I can like mine up. Yeah, I wanna mine up. Cause I'm gonna make a second storage here. Let's knock out all this here. I'd like to find sheep. That'd be awesome. See, I wish the recorder I use, I wish it'll tell you how many seconds you already been in, but it really doesn't. I judge by the megabytes, yeah, the video is. So I can always tell how many seconds it is in the megabytes. Jesus. Like, have everybody ever noticed? We usually use wooden pickaxes like the first few minutes in a survival world, and after that we get like cobblestone and stuff. Everybody don't bother with wood tools. I think that was always kind of weird. Yeah, I'm gonna need to make some more tools. We turn that into torches. Then we can make some more tools. So here I'm gonna need a pick and an axe. Just for now. So when it turns daytime, I can go back out there. Sorry if you're like OCD type of person. I don't like my stuff organized, cause wherever I put it, I know where it's at. Let's dig out some here. I don't like to put windows in too. These windows look cool in here. I see a little glass pane, like glass seen out through the ground there. Yeah, that'd be awesome. I'm sorry if this here is just kind of like a digging episode. I'm trying to do my best to like entertain you guys, because I have no clue. Yeah, put a window here. Let's put two glass windows there so I can have an outdoor view. Take out this way just a little. Like, this here can be like a storage room or something. Like, there's gonna be multiple layers. That's why I chose on the side of a mountain. Let's make some stairs. Like that auto jump they put on here, I cannot stand it. No, at all. Like, I don't mind it, but I did not stand it. Because just the way it is, because like I'm sitting there trying to do something, and it just starts jumping all by itself while I'm trying to do something. Need more wood. Alright, this here be storage room here. Then I go up that way and up this way to like different rooms and stuff. Yeah. Is it daytime yet? I think it is. Yeah, it's daytime. Let's get some sand out here. So if we ever want to put some windows in, we have sand. Now, where's my axe? Oh, here it is. I'm gonna cut some trees down. Yeah, I know, there's coal right next to me, I know. Oh, why didn't I think of that? There ain't no wood there. Let's grab some of this coal here. Like, I really don't want to go inside to the house area. Yeah, that should be good. I guess I can knock out some trees around here. Let's do this. Knock out some trees. Soon we're gonna have a railway system and everything. That's my goal, to be big on here. I'm sorry if I'm like lagging a little. I don't know what it is. It's just for some reason, just when I'm like out here, like see, I'm in here, it's like, I don't know what it is. Let's get rid of this here. Something like that. Where? Oh, there it is. Like, if you've seen Hi, Jevin Minecraft Let's Play. This is kind of what I'm trying to do. I said kind of. Let's put it here. And put that there. Knock off that. Place that. So it kind of looks like a mine area here. Let's put that there. Okay, I got the fence gate here. Yeah, I think that's all for today's episode. Hit that like button, subscribe if you're new to my channel, and I'll talk to you all next time. Peace.